I am with the amazing John. My wait, are you real? Is this really John?
Is this really John? This is the real.
It's the flesh, man! You are amazing.com. Okay, John, tell me, what is your statuitiveness? How do you just continue to be better and better year by year? From grandma to great grandma to granddad to aunt and uncle to the kids, they love you.
Right.
How does that happen?
Effie, I decided. I was talking to a young man this morning, a guy by the name of Tyrone Dudley. He's just all over the place. He just got to get it together. He's quick with his mouth, say the wrong thing. You have to wake up and realize at some point you've got to be who you are. Mm-hmm. And maybe that's what he was showing me, who he was. But at the end of the day, I'm telling all my little employees, all the people that work with me, wake up every day with a mind to not only just please God, but to pursue what's already in you, the vision that's yours. People might not ever embrace it, but it's because it's not theirs. You know, I was talking to a young lady today that remembered us from the PAW back in the day. And I was taught by so many of the older bishops to embrace your dream. Mm-hmm. Bishop Norman Wagner embraced us when we were a little too wild for some churches. We were radical. I was singing all that contemporary music, Effie, with the drum programs, and everybody didn't grab that. And that's what I was trying to show that little young man, was at the end of the day, when you know who you are and people call your name, you don't have to decide which one is going to be revealed.
I love it. Tell us real quick about the movie, your documentary about
The movie about my father. In 1947, my dad received a record deal from Mr. Morsetti, a record producer out of New York. He convinced about 20 singers to go with him, but on their way to New York, the Ku Klux Klan turned their bus around in North Carolina, shot the tires out, and they had to walk back to Durham. It discouraged them for years. So I tell about his story and how he used all of that bad and that crazy to encourage himself to be what God had commanded him to be. It's a great movie. There are so many people in the movie, gospel artists. It's going to shock you to see the people that are part of this opus. So we're excited about that.
We're excited about you being in Chicago tonight. Fellowship Baptist
Church. At Missionary.
45th Place and Princeton. Charles Jenkins. You know Reverend Clay Evans is still living.
Yes, I talked to him the other day.
He's 94 years young.
We're super excited. We're going to do amazing. And we're going to shoot a portion of the movie tonight. James Cleveland's going to show up in Chicago tonight.
So put your 70s church gear
70s
on.
Church gear on, everybody, and get over it. It's free. If the more 70-ish you look, the closer you'll be to the front.
And y'all going to start on time.
I'm going to start. Let me tell you, I'll be out of there by now. Matter of fact, we got the after party after the concert. You get to meet me, hang out with me. Get your John P. Key new material, CDs, hats, whatever. I'll sign it. Get your Christmas gifts. We're going to have a ball. So come see me tonight, Chicago.
The legend himself.
Legend, that's what they say.
I mean, multiple award-winning E1 recording artist. Where's that CD again? I don't know where it is. I made it. This is it. Download it today.
Gotta
just amazing. The man is... He's real. Jesus is real,
Jesus
and John
real.
P. Key is too.
Me too.
Okay. We love you. God bless you, John. Man.